Producers.
Who wants to eat? Yes, please!
I bought all these sandwiches for the art opening. It would be such a shame if they went to waste. Sorry, Scooby. Huh? What's that doing there?
What, indeed?
Oh!
It's about your art show, Lucy.
That's weird. How did that get into my refrigerator? Oh, I actually just used that block of wood in a bigger art piece.
Do you mind if we take a look at it? It certainly seems important to someone.
Sure. It's up in my workshop. The wood piece from this photo is inside this huge puzzle box.
Like we found it!
If this is what the monster's been after, no wonder he couldn't find it.
I'm glad he didn't. It's my favorite piece of wood. I've had it since I was a little girl.
It says in the article you found that block of wood on Rockaway Boulevard. Do you mind showing us where?
Let's do it. Wow! This is the same dumpster from all those years ago? Still here! You'd be surprised what people throw away. I've made some of my best art from the things I found in dumpsters. I've been doing it ever since I was young. It's a masterpiece!
So you found that piece of wood when you were 9 years old?
Yep, I'll never forget it. It was the hottest day of the entire summer, July 30th.
July 30th? That's interesting.
Yes, please! My day-old donuts! Like, even more perfect!
Remember the last time we had dumpster donuts?
Maybe we should sit this one out, Scoob.
It's probably best.
Close to JFK International Airport. This mystery is really starting to come together.